Wee-witty! Huh? You're going to be late, Auntie Chelsea? Yeah, you're not even dressed for school!
School?
Girls, there's no school today.
What? But I thought school starts tomorrow. What? I told you!
Sorry, girls.
Well, that's just great.
Listen, why don't you invite one of your friends over? Your last play date before school starts.
Well, make it two friends and you have a deal. Yeah, but my friends are coming over.
I'm sure we can handle two more friends.
All right, fine. Three friends. I've changed my mind.
Two friends.
Two and a half? That's not even possible. Oh, yeah. Are they here yet? No. How long does it take? Is Madison or Tamika there? No. What are you doing? Getting ready to go in the pool. But we're going in the pool. Not happening. I organized my play date first. How about whoever's friends come first gets to go in the pool? Deal. Oh no, it's Tamika and Madison. Who's there? No one. Sorry, girls, you'll have to go home. Auntie Chelsea's not feeling well. Okay. Nice try, Annabelle. Hi, girls. Come in. Put on your swimsuits and we'll hop in the pool. No thanks. I'm not really feeling like going in the pool either. Yes! Well, that's okay. What if we just hang out in my room? I guess. Well, they were a barrel of laughs. I know. Talk about grumpy. At least the pool is all ours now.
What are you up to there, Tommy?
I'm writing a new song.
For the Rapsters?
Yeah.
But don't you need the girls to help you?
Well, I thought if I write this song, they might let me sing more lines.
Good thinking. And what have you got so far?
Nothing.
Oh.
Mummy, guess who's here?
Hi, Ruby. Hi, Giselle.
Hi, Mrs. Carson. Hi, Tommy. Hi, girls. We're going in the pool.
Okay, we'll have fun.
We will. What about... My name is Tommy, don't mess with me. I'm a mean little man, so...
Don't mess with me.
Yeah, I wanted to sound like I'm a real gangster rapper.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, I thought it was good. So what should we do? We could play soccer. No. Or watch some YouTube. Nah. Or what if we do some prank calls? That would be fun. I don't think so, Chelsea. Okay. What is wrong with you two? It's just that summer break is over. And now we have to go back to school. So? I thought you liked school. We do, but the holidays just went so fast. Yeah, school is the last thing on my mind. Oh dear. Woohoo! Bombs away! Come on, girls. Jump in. It's fun. I'm okay. You go ahead. Come on, we'll have a race. Yeah. No, I just want to sit here. Well, that's not fun. Maybe they don't like the pool. I've got it. Let's play hide and seek. Great idea. No thanks. Or we could make some cookies. Or slime. We could make slime. No, but you go ahead. Huh? Is there something wrong, girls? It's just preschool. Yeah, we don't want to go back just yet. But preschool is fun. We're enjoying our summer break too much. So there's nothing we can do to cheer you up?
No.
Great.
How are you going there?
Well...
You still haven't written anything?
It's not easy. What about... My name is Tommy and Wapping's my game. I'm lead singer of the Websters and I...
Lead singer? Since when?
Well, maybe the girls will whip me.
Start again.
Well, that was a waste of time. Tell me about it.
What's wrong?
The girls were upset that it's the last day before school. Yeah, and they weren't in the mood to do anything. Not even make slime.
Oh, that's no good.
Now they've made me unhappy about going back to school. School! That's what I can write my song about.
You're writing a song? Without us?
I was trying, but I'm not getting very far.
That's it.
What's it?
Why don't the Rapsters write a song about going back to school?
I suppose we could.
Maybe you'll make your friends happy by showing them all the good things about going back to school.
That's a great idea. But I was writing the song.
And how's that song going?
Not good.
You want some help?
Yes, please.
Huh? But... Girls, Tommy, can you come here? Wow!
What's up?
It looks like everyone's seen your new song.
Cool! Did they like it?
No.
What?
They loved it! Looks like everyone's looking forward to school tomorrow because of you four.
Yay! That's great!
There's just one problem.
What's that?
I haven't seen it yet.
Oh. Well, we wanted to save the best till last.
Right.
You ready, Mummy?
I'm ready.
Daddy, you ready too?
Hit it, Tommy.
Now, it's not perfect. We had to wash it a little bit, so...
Just play it.
Okay.
The end of summer, it's time for school. There's lots to learn, so get out of the pool. Teachers to see and friends to make. Don't be upset, cause we've had a good break. So pack your bag and polish your shoes. Don't forget you'll need a haircut too. Grab your books and bring a snack. Put a smile on your face, cause school is back. Yes, school is back, and we can't wait. So I'll see you tomorrow at 8:30. I missed Miss Myers and my friends too. Can't wait to get started, there's so much to do. I love science, history, art and sport. Although you wouldn't know it reading my report. But I'm going to do so much better this year. I'll listen and concentrate, have no fear. It's the end of summer, it's time for school. There's lots to learn, so get out of the pool. Teachers to see and friends to make. Don't be upset, cause we've had a good break. So pack your bag and polish your shoes. Don't forget you'll need a haircut too. Grab your books and bring a snack. Put a smile on your face, cause school is back. I've had fun at home with my family, but now it's time for school and I'm happy. I love it when our teacher reads to us or have a field trip riding on the bus. Painting pictures all day is so much fun, or playing music and singing with everyone. I love playing outside on the playground and playing hide and seek, hoping we're not found. It's the end of summer, it's time for school. There's lots to learn, so get out of the pool. Teachers to see and friends to make. Don't be upset, cause we've had a good break. So pack your bag and polish your shoes. Don't forget you'll need a haircut too. Grab your book and bring a snack. Put a smile on your face, cause school is back. I miss Casey, Ruby, Jenny and Giselle, and Molly and Matilda. I hope they're well. I can't wait to see them all on our very first day. We'll chat and laugh, and then we'll play. I want to learn to read much better this year and help with fundraising as a volunteer. Miss Clark is the best. She is so cool. We'll miss her when we're at our elementary school. It's the end of summer. It's time for school. There's lots to learn, so get out of the pool. Teachers to see and friends to make. Don't be upset, cause we've had a good break. So pack your bag and polish your shoes. Don't forget you'll need a haircut too. Grab your book and bring a snack. Put a smile on your face, cause school is back. I know I don't go to school just yet. I can't wait until I do and learn the alphabet. My sisters say school is such a ball. What's a drawing and painting and fun for all? I want to make more friends and learn what's true. Why the world is round and the ocean blue. It won't be long until my very first day. I'll be so excited and shout hooray! It's the end of summer, it's time for school. There's lots to learn, so get out of the pool. Teachers to see and friends to make. Don't be upset, cause we've had a good break. So pack your bag and polish your shoes. Don't forget you'll need a haircut too. Grab your book and bring a snack. Put a smile on your face, cause school is back!
Fantastic!
That's definitely going to get people back to school.
That was the plan.
Where are you off to?
Upstairs. I just want to be by myself right now.
What's wrong?
Well, now I want to go to school. It looks so fun.
Oh dear.